and I beat my personal best using TRL limitless itself. See? Whoa. How much rotation we get through there? Having that one front wing really gives you that rotation and split of the two. Used to that. Booster. Definitely quick in second one. Thank you. Come on. Straight through there. Ah! 127.6. No carry more speed into there, definitely. Well, there. 127.6, and we can beat that. Well, it's all in the setup, right, fans. Timing wrong. come on, 127.3. Coming down. Hey dude, I'm almost like this. We can get a 26 here. Knocked over 2 seconds off my time. Thanks TRL. Shows you why he's one of the best in the world. Well, no need to run it too wide. Tweet that a little bit. But it's definitely made us faster anyway. It's the answer to that video. what am I going to do? Let's just go 210 here. And then that's all I can do, 210, see how that does. Go track. That's better, right then, get going. Rotation under braking there. Too late on the brakes, Nibs. Oh, then, here's a couple more laps race fans, and I'm going to jump onto my weekly event. With this setup. Slow. Looks like I can make more of the car through there. New quick time in 27.2. Oh, he's gone. 's up again, but invalid lap. Let's go at it then, race fans. End the video. Ah, there's a 26 in it. Back another day for it. Well, I'm going to leave it there in the session. How you enjoyed that race, fans? Just a look at online, watching TRL Limitless. Who's on that video and his setup? Changed it from mine. Was we quicker? Yeah, 2 seconds quicker. Proof's in the pudding. On 27.1. We play the fastest lap. Yes, please. Here we go. Crossing the line. Flat through turn one. Nice on the brakes. Just kissed the apex. Better rotation now. Just seeing the ghost. Better now, we just took a bit of the over rotation out from the braking. Shifting the brake bias. Just to suit my driving style a bit. Easily flat out, comfortable now. Still time to be had, just a couple of feet to be found there. That was nice. That was nice. Trickiest braking zone for me. Nailed it that time. Kept the mid-corner speed up. Good exit. Crossed the line again. There goes my fastest lap. Thank you very much. I'm going to advance that now. There we go, race fans. Well, hope we catch you in time for my weekly race. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.